Hello Adit, I like to know about little bit about Augwir. Can you just tell me?
Hi Kanan. Yeah. Augwir is basically an augmentation as a service studio where we co-create augmented reality experiences for our clients basing on their requirements. And we also help them to deploy these experiences through various mediums like apps, standalone apps, or plugins, or even public display. So we basically help all companies to communicate their brand story in the most effective way.
Okay. So in what way? So Augwir making applications using Unity, right?
Yes.
Can you just tell me about what types of applications are you using for?
Why we use Unity mostly for all of our experiences because Unity supports a wide range of external applications along with direct deployment to various stores like the Android store or the Apple store. Through this, we do not have to create the experience on Unity, then export it to an Android studio or any other third-party application and then build it. So this direct integration with front-end software deployment devices and or platforms like Android Store, and also we use a lot of software development kits to procure this kind of experience to our clients. So these software development kits, irrespective of what company they come from, they're all very compatible with Unity. The other advantage why we also use Unity is because mainly because of their asset store. It is a huge bundle of exceptionally good
predefined templates
where you can download it, you can purchase free assets, and then you can also contact the person who has developed the asset in case you need any slight modifications in that asset or some extra thing that you want with. It is very communicative. Unity helps us to communicate as a developer, as a supplier of these type of services. Unity helps us to deliver these content seamlessly without putting too much of an effort in trying to procure them. Externally, when we have to develop or design a 3D model, Unity is also very flexible with the kind of formats it imports through, whether be from Maya or from 3ds Max or from any sort of external designing software. It's very easy for us to direct import. It's almost copy paste kind of an easy thing. So that is why I strongly suggest to my team to be very well versed with Unity, and also suggest any other outside people who are trying to get into this field to also build using Unity.
So how long this Augwir started using?
We've been using Unity right from the time we started off into this venture. That's almost from 2 years we've been using Unity, and we have a good collaboration with Unity in forms of guidelines, tutorials, videos. Even when we go back to Unity saying that there is a specific problem with a kind of a plugin because it's behaving in a weird way, Unity is very quick to respond to it irrespective of whether who's the one making the complaint, whether it is verifiable or not, but they're very quick to correct it and revert back to us.
Okay, so is there any you'd like to share about upcoming projects which you are working with Unity, maybe just information just to people?
We are actually working with a lot of clients in a lot of pipeline of products. Each client is coming up with their own description of how they want, and we are trying our best to cater to their demands. But if not for Unity, I don't see any other engine helping us the way they do.
Fine. So can I know how many employees are working in Augwir for?
We currently have 15 employees, out of which we have 6 Unity
developers,
3D developers,
okay,
and 4 designers. Apart from that, we have animation artists. The best thing about Unity is you have one Unity 3D developer with you. You almost cover various other professions, like you cover a 3D modeling asset guy, you cover an animation guy, you cover a game designer guy. So Unity, with just a software, one software like Unity, you can almost work parallelly in multiple areas.
Okay.
So that's the best about it.
Okay, that's fine. So can I know before that what type of applications you use before Unity? Android native or
No, we haven't tried out any other.
So
thing.
You just
we've tried doing it with Unreal Engine, but we found Unity to be more user interactive and user
friendly
rather than from
fast
Unreal.
Using as a store
as
templates.
Various things like download, whether be it from asset store or test the sampling the ideas or the apps or deploying the apps on the store or integrating them with various other third party softwares like Vuforia or other things. I think the integration has been seamless, the user experience has been wonderful, and I don't see myself shifting away from Unity unless they shut it down.
Okay. So the total company strength of Augwir?
The total strength, like I said, also lies in the creativity of the people behind running the company or these. But to put our ideas together, the entire platform that Unity has been providing has been wonderful.
Okay, fine. So thanks for getting into that, Aditya. Thanks for
no problem. Thank you so much.
Okay, fine. Thank you.
Yeah.